Tori Roloff shared an unexpected piece of exciting news with Instagram followers late last week. She's moved to another state. Tori posted a couple photos a few days ago of her, husband Zach, and their two kids, Lila and Jackson, outside of their brand new residence in Washington, taking even her most loyal fans by pretty major surprise. We've been quite busy the last 30 days, and I'm beyond exhausted. I hope we never move again, wrote the mother of two as a caption to these images. We said goodbye to our sweet, cozy, unique, and very green house in Portland yesterday. We've had so many beautiful memories in that house, including bringing our sweet bean home from the hospital, countless gatherings, and just a whole lot of love. We will miss Portland, we were so excited for our new adventure in Washington. Those who have followed Tori and Zach for years were undoubtedly thrilled for the spouses, but they also couldn't help but ask a question: what does this mean for their future on Little People Big World? The family of four now lives a lot farther away than before from Roloff Farms, which is sort of the home base for the long-running reality series. Even though, of course, cameras have always filmed plenty of scenes inside of Tori and Zach's house as well. Candid and open with her fans as always, thankfully, Tori came right out on Friday and quelled all concerns. "You won't be on the show anymore," one social media user asked with crying emoji, to which Tori eagerly replied via Instagram. "Still filming, can't wait to share all the madness with everyone." Phew, thank goodness, right? While this move likely does rule out Zach as a candidate to one day buy his family farm from his dad, Tori said in June that she's in no rush to walk away from TLC. "I think for us, we enjoy sharing our lives, and for right now, our kids get along great with the crew, and it's fun," she said at the time. "The minute it's not fun anymore, then you got to come together and be like, alright, what's our next step?" For now, their roles on Little People Big World represent Zach and Tori's only real income stream. As for the details on their brand new home, property records reveal it cost nearly $1 million. It is comprised of 4 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms and is located in the town of Battleground. The property is about 2 acres in size and the home is over 3,300 square feet. "Sometimes things work out for the better," Tori added on Friday in response to a fan telling her she hoped these Roloffs would have taken over the farm in Oregon. Sounds like there's plenty of room for 4-year-old Jackson and 22-month-old Lila to play, too. "New house calls for new Legos," Tori captioned a snapshot of Zach playing with their oldest child amid the chaotic unpacking. "Especially grateful for a husband, he recognizes I need to get organized and settled as soon as possible so he pays extra attention to our kids." That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.